Welcome everybody. This is the first meeting I've been to. I think we've had two meetings while I've been away, so this is a bit of a chance for me to catch up.
In real life, the challenge comes in handling meetings where there are different styles brought to the table at once. We were allowed to film a meeting of joint venture partners in Indonesia as it happened. The consortium includes two major Indonesian companies, a Japanese and an Australian one. Following their usual practice, this meeting of the operational management team is chaired by the most senior Australian manager. Operations
plan. So if we can identify, and I'm sure we will, identify issues...
We interrupted the meeting to ask the Japanese about differences in the way meetings are run in their own country.
あの、日本では、あの、会議を指導するって言いますか、あの、引っ張っていくのは、まあ、司会者っていうのがいるんですけども、あの、通常は若い人ですね。あの、いわゆる、例えば、係長クラスであるとか、あの、そういう、あの、若いクラスの方が、あの、その会議の中で、あの、そういう司会者的な会議を引っ張っていくような、やり方をやるんですが、こちらだと、例えば、 今の会議で、うちの場合はアラントップということで主導権を持って、あの、いろんな議事を進められると。それからコメントもダイレクトに出てくると。日本とのやり方とこちらのやり方というのが非常に違うんですけども、